The Nucleus Hybrid Implant System is the first device of its kind to provide both acoustic and electric stimulation to individuals with ski slope hearing loss. The Nucleus Hybrid Implant System consists of the Hybrid L24 implant as well as the Nucleus 6 sound processor. One of the unique features of this system is the capability of the sound processor to provide both acoustic and electric stimulation to the individual. The Nucleus Hybrid Implant System works by taking the sound from the environment through the microphone, determining if it should be delivered as low frequency acoustic hearing or as high frequency electric hearing. And through one processing unit, we'll provide the individual with an optimized hearing environment based on their hearing needs. Candidates for the hybrid system are adults, meaning they're over the age of 18, and they're individuals who really have what is known in audiology terms as a ski slope hearing loss. Oftentimes, even providing more amplification or more gain from a hearing aid does not compensate for the damaged hair cells. That's where the electrical stimulation from the cochlear implant comes into play, and it really does provide that nice high-frequency speech discrimination capability that you won't normally see from hearing amplification in the forms of a hearing aid.
Outcomes from the FDA-regulated hybrid clinical trial demonstrated significant improvements with the hybrid implant system over the preoperative condition with hearing aids on speech understanding, both in quiet and in noise. With hybrid hearing, in the implant ear alone, performance scores jumped from 29% preoperatively on a CNC word test to more than 75% postoperatively, a 46 percentage point improvement on average. In fact, 100% of those patients evaluated showed equal to or improved speech understanding at 6 months following implantation when listening with both ears. Benefits of speech understanding in noise, music appreciation, and an overall increase in daily use and satisfaction were also proven.
This new device establishes an entirely new indication for cochlear implants, and the fitting involves a few simple changes to the normal workflow to accommodate hybrid hearing. First, a simple process of measuring and selecting the appropriate size for the acoustic component is done. The clinician then prepares the N6 sound processor for attachment of the acoustic component. The acoustic component may be coupled to the ear with generic domes, or it may be fitted with a custom-made ear mold. When it comes time to program the device, Custom Sound makes this process seamless. The Custom Sound software allows the audiologist to enter the post-operative thresholds, and the software will then calculate the appropriate electric and acoustic crossover frequency. It also calculates the fitting targets for the acoustic component. The remainder of the fitting flow can be completed where the electrical portion is mapped in a conventional manner. Custom Sound allows for a straightforward and efficient workflow for the clinician to program for hybrid hearing.
The performance that we're seeing from these individuals far outweighs anything they would be able to achieve with just hearing aids or with just a cochlear implant. It truly demonstrates the unique benefits that electric and acoustic hearing afford to an individual with a ski slope hearing loss. Again, working in the implantable hearing space for as long as I have, it's very exciting to see outcomes that are far superior than anything we've really seen in the last 30 years.